Lately things have gotten worse and I can't seem to handle it. My heart, it cries for help while all the vultures come dismantle it. It seems these sunny days and this warmth has turned to cold and rain. Nowadays the light at the end of the tunnel's just a train. My girl, she hit me up, she asked me why I'm pushing her away. That's what happens when your brother says he could die any day. That is just what happens when you build a hatred for this life. Everything about it makes you wish that you had seen the light. And I ain't talking heaven, boy, I'm far from getting into there. They don't let people like me in, broken, too bad to repair. I've been thinking hard, what difference does it make if I'm alive? Why the fuck it matter if I live to see my niece at five? Most of y'all will listen to this thinking that I'm always fine. I just crack a smile for a while, then I go and hide. Glad to see it's working, glad you seem to think there's nothing wrong. Glad to see you think that what I say is just a fucking song. I guess that's okay, that keeps you out my business asking shit. How do you cope with it all? Like, shut up, bitch, just pass the shit. I don't want your help and I could care less for your sympathy. If you need perspective, Hannah Baker ain't got shit on me. If you saw the inside of my mind, I bet it'd make you scream. If you think it's bad when I'm awake, come see the shit I dream. Come and see the shit I think about outside at 2 a.m. You'd be overwhelmed and all your friends wouldn't see you again.